Hello, Nutcases, and welcome back. This is what I do, baby. Welcome back to Wizard 101. Still wondering what dictates who goes first. Let's balance. Think balance and storm contrast? Either way, that's a storm speak. Right, I have snowstorm. I'm a tank. I am not used to being this tanky people. Okay, I will absolutely obliterate you. You didn't have to run around, you just had to go up the tower. Oh my god. Gonna have to do that fight again. All because I exited the tower. Oh well. Oh, I didn't start with the power. Oh well. Shopping in a few hours when the time comes. That is not what I meant. Apparently now I need to talk to Gina.
Oh, thank you so much! That's the enchanted wood I needed!
So, this whole tower is a, it used to be the tutorial, and I loved it. And then they changed it to what you guys saw earlier in the playthrough. And I miss the tower, because this really does give a better understanding of the game than what they currently have. Oh, I have 666 health! That's fun. If only I had 66 mana. But no, I have 24. Oh, that fizzled. Oh well, I get another pip, which the snow serpent. And all their casting spells. Okay. Now I have to go up and clear the tower. Is pretty much what I need to do. I was able to read like two sentences. Base 95. I always do key first because there's a strong possibility that the AI has set the sword to protect the key or add shields. spell's range. Oh, I fizzled. I guess that is one disadvantage of playing on servers like Wu. Or Realms, I guess. Like Wu. You tend to fizzle quite a bit because there's not enough people. I think this is my headcanon for why. But there aren't enough people to fizzle. So you fizzle. I have another character that I had never fizzled on. My freeze will work. Oh. And boom, which is a death spell. Because that'll kill it, hopefully, and give me health. Yes. Death is a good spell. I think I went Balanced Storm with my main. Please let me go first. I do, they could wind up killing me. And I really don't want to die. Not here. I guess the fact that this area is now not a tutorial allows it to yield greater rewards. Thank you. underrated 1 pip card. Oh, I did not collect the gear. Oh, wow. This is... I got to the top of this, and that... that's a boss. That's a very, very weak boss compared to what I've been facing, but that's still a boss. If they go before I do, I am going to have all my health drained, probably by this bloodbath. I have 1 HP. Attention to what damage. What? No, I need to use the potion. I need to use the potion and then get the potion. Hi there, Penny Dreadful. I forgot to use the potion. My theory is right. Okay, it seems to be right thus far. That is Myth Hit and that is Storm. They should react naked. As in, yep. Oh, only 77? That's a ripoff! That was a bloodbath! Life and death should also react negatively to each other, so... Whereas fire and ice will react awful. You gave your ally, who is life, a myth shield. I don't get the item I need from defeating the boss of this town. You're happy to farm this thing. Ooh, that's hypocrites. I'm just not gonna look. I'm too tanky for this quest.
been a big help. There is no way I could have gotten one of the... Okay.
And now I need to defeat that goal. Again! Let me just grab enough health to do it. Alright, I'm almost at full. Should work. My spells keep fizzling. In case you're wondering what's happening. This thing should be a one-hit kill. It's taken several rounds.
You've just received a pet snack. You can feed pet snack to your
pets
after it completes a training.
Did I keep that in mind? Second round of golems. I'm still writing that up. These are life. These dark sprite have effect. Have an effect on. this week in class as a playwright and as another person, but... Okay. Ugh, are there... conversation thing. It's popping up in the corner of my screen. Talking about someone who makes my head hurt. Some XP. The shareable link. Same way you did it the first time. Beyond Space Link. I don't have enough. I'll just do my best at the game real quick. Say yes. Just need to get like happen. Light. I think it's more than just your mom that fell. I think everyone in that house needs some degree of help. At some degree. There's mana. There's 20 gold. Buy that potion. Which means that I can beat this boss. While reading my... that I have to read. Why does this iron golem desperately cling to life? Why won't it just die? It's so glad that's only in Scarab. No! It fizzled! I'm gonna die!
The Iron Golem? Wow! You know how many students have tried and were defeated? You are amazing, young wizard! And true to my word, here are the treasure cards I promised. Remember to put them in your deck. I know you'll need them in the future. Bye now!
Hooray, that took forever. That took absolutely forever, but it is done. there might be more videos like this in terms of length in the future. But for now, like, comment, share, subscribe. Waste your time by watching me waste mine. I am happy because I... That. Hope you're...